Maybe your first minutes in the shirt of STV, how did it feel?
It felt very good, you know. We played a great game against a good opposition. They played very good football. And I think it was good that we got the win in the end. You know, it's good for the team spirit and the morale of the squad.
Yeah, you played the second half. Can you describe that half for us, please?
Yeah, it was a lot of running. You know, it's a different type of play compared to in Australia. But, you know, it's all part of it. And I'm slowly getting used to it. And it was very good.
Now we're working towards the game of Antwerp. What do you expect of that?
You know, they're a very good side. You know, I heard they won the cup. They must be a very good side. They got some very good players. And I think, you know, if we play some very good football, we can win. And if we show the fight that we have been in the last four games, we'll definitely get a good result.